செல்லாம் வரமா போ பெயிண்ட் படுது பாரு மேலே படும் போது கம்முன்னு இருக்கே தள்ளி
நீ கையில் பிடிச்சிக்கோ வரேன்
இல்லைன்னா அந்த அங்கிள் போயிச்சு பாரு எங்கள் கலைகளை பார்க்குறீங்க
இன்ஸ்டிடியூட்ல இருந்து வந்து
நம்பர் எடுத்துக்க இருக்கு. The actually art, it is a, you know, apart from all art, it's a the painting, sculptures, colors, meaning, different approach. If you put them together, it is a, the life, day-to-day life, you can find the art. It is, a, you know, each and everything you are find the art, how to express your feelings and emotions. So art is a true color. Every day we feel the colors, every day we feel the forms. And then, if you want to celebrate, you will go to the colorful function, colorful life. You say, this is the colorful life. But the thing is, it cannot be teached. Art cannot be teached. Art is really feeling. Art is really work out together or inner feeling. It is inner symphony. Inside it will work. And when the time will come, it is a buzz. That is art is a person to person important. Even children are born.
I feel personally, whatever is inside, that only can come outside. So for example, if an artist is doing any portrait or any modern art, any figurative work also, you can see much of the presence of that artist himself or herself in that. And me being a mental health professional, I always feel based upon the liking towards a painting. For example, if a person, a male or female, is liking particular kind of paintings, it shows what kind of emotions they are attached to.